Toyota Supra will be a hardcore sports car through and through, with the Japanese automaker saying practicality and comfort were essentially not considered during its development. Speaking to motoring research app at 24 hours of Le Mans in France, a race which Toyota won overall, Supra lead engineer Tetsuya Tada revealed some more details on the highly anticipated performance car. He said the Supra will be a hardcore vehicle and that practicality and comfort were almost not considered in its development. And despite it sharing a gearbox and turbo inline-6 engine with the new BMW Z4, the two vehicles are not identical, with Tada-san saying both cars have completely different suspension and software calibration, for example. Tada-san also hinted toward an even more performance-focused version of the Supra. Toyota recently launched its GRMN sub-brand in Europe, which stands for Gazoo Racing Mites 2 of Nürburgring, with the debut of the Yaris GRMN. The nameplate could be applied to a hardcore Supra variant, although it wouldn't be offered from launch. I would like to see something like that eventually, Tada-san said, referencing a Supra GRMN type model. We are preparing for it. The standard Supra is expected to feature a 3.0-liter turbocharged inline-6 BMW engine paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission. Power and torque figures have yet to be released, but the related BMW Z4 M40i, which was teased earlier this month, is expected to make around 355 horsepower and 369 pound-feet of torque from the 3.0-liter six-cylinder engine. The new Toyota Supra is expected to debut sometime late this year or early next year before going on sale sometime in 2019.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe now.